हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू फेमस एजुकेशन चैनल। आई एम बैक विथ न्यू क्रिएटिव वीडियोस। वी हैव गॉन थ्रू मेनी वीडियोस ऑफ नोड जेएस, लाइक इंस्टॉलेशन ऑफ नोड जेएस, द नोड जेएस विद एक्सप्रेस, द नोड जेएस विद यूआरएल बाइंडिंग। टुडेज वीडियो इज रियली इनोवेटिव एंड इंटरेस्टिंग। फॉर दैट लेट अस गो थ्रू द जावास्क्रिप्ट फाइल connect.js। फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट, लेट MySQL is equal to require MySQL, it is new to import MySQL model. Then next statement, let connection, that is a connection string, to connect to the MySQL database using Node.js. Then if the connection is unsuccessful, display the error message, and if the connection is successful, then display that message. Then next statement, query, select star from books, if the connection is successful, display the all the records from the book table. Query will be executing rows, and query output will be in the proper format, just like tabular format, and connection close means session will be closed. Now I will execute the program. Yes. Title, learning PHP and MySQL, then author Robin Nixon, this thing, Angular in action, then we will see database of MySQL, whether here all the records are displayed and this thing. So we are successfully done with MySQL connectivity, Node.js connectivity to MySQL. You might have observed very less coding is required to connect to MySQL database using Node.js. You might have observed in Java we write lot of code, in PHP also we write lot of code, in also Python we write a lot of code, but this is very very flexible. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. I will be back with more videos on Node.js.